United to make move for 88 billion pound striker. Rightly confirms, 200,000 pounds a week star will be a Man United player this January. Post confirms star free to leave United. Ralph Rangnick has confirmed that Anthony Martial will be allowed to leave Manchester United this January transfer window as they close in on a deal for Ousmane Dembélé. The French international has expressed his desire to leave United after falling down the pecking order at Old Trafford, and there is talk that he could be on his way to Spanish giant Barcelona. Catalan outlet Ara suggests Barcarki to bolster their take with the French squad and will be open to swapping him for Ousmane Dembélé. It is suggested that Barca need to ex Dembélé from their wage bill before they can register for low signing Ferran Torres, and dumping him on United will be an ideal solution. And amid the speculations, Rangnick has admitted that he will be allowed to leave. He made it very clear that he wants to leave, and in a way, I can understand his wish to leave and to try to play more regularly somewhere else, Rangnick said. But again, it's a question not only of what he wants to do, but it's also a question of which kind of clubs are interested in him and do they meet the demands of the club. So we have to wait and see. He's not injured currently, so I decided to go for this group of players that were in the squad against Burnley, so it had nothing to do with injuries. Look, if Martial wants to leave, then let him go. It is that simple. But if fans think they are getting a quality player in the form of Dembélé, they can think again. He's still injury prone and no longer the type of player that can take you by storm. They will just be replacing one squad member with another if this deal actually goes ahead. Ralph Rangnick has told Edinson Cavani he will not be allowed to leave Manchester United this month. Speculation over Cavani's future has resurfaced in recent weeks, but United town player spurious reports linking the striker with a move to Barcelona, who completed the signing of forward Ferran Torres from Manchester City this week. Cavani, 34, has only started 3 times for United this season and is out of contract in June, but he could get more playing time in Rangnick's 4-2-2-2 formations alongside Cristiano Ronaldo. United have scored 3 goals in the 2 matches Cavani and Ronaldo have started together, and Rangnick has refused to entertain the prospect of Cavani going when Anthony Martial has already requested to transfer. But Rangnick expects him to stay for the remainder of his contract. We had quite a few conversations in the last couple of weeks. Probably the player with whom I have spoken most. The United boss said ahead of Monday's clash with Wolves. I told him for the very first day that, for me, he's a highly important player. He's probably the only one who can play as a striker back to goal and face to goal. His professionalism, his work ethic is just amazing, and I told him that I desperately want him to stay until the end of the season. He knows that. He also knows how highly I rate him and how highly I respect him. And it was also the reason why I played him against Burnley from the beginning together with Cristiano Ronaldo. With the fact that United will not be doing a lot of transfer businesses over the next few weeks, it does not make sense to let most of the first teamers leave the club. So this comes as no surprise to see that he will be staying. France report have again claimed that Manchester United could make a January move for PSG striker Mauro Icardi. It is very clear to see that United boss Ralf Rangnick needs some backup if he is to get this side back into the hunt for the Premier League title, rather than just a Champions League place. And although the brilliant Cristiano Ronaldo has led United to take all decisions, he is not the man that will net 30 goals a season anymore, and United need that to keep challenging for titles. Report have claimed United have on market for Saint-Germain striker Mauro Icardi as a potential replacement for Edinson Cavani. The Argentine striker has been struggling for game time with Mauricio Pochettino's side, having been stuck behind the likes of Kylian Mbappe, Neymar, and Lionel Messi. But despite his recent lack of on-pitch actions, the 28-year-old finishing prowess is unquestionable, having notched 38 goals and 10 assists in 82 appearances for the French Giants, and a further 124 goals in 219 matches for Inter Milan. The Uruguayan's agent recently said Cavani is crowned and happy at United. Due to his lack of involvement under Ragnik, and has been tipped to join Barcelona, meaning there could be space for Icardi to arrive. Firstly, we would love to see Icardi arrive in the Premier League this January. He is one of the best in world football. However, it is very unlikely that will happen, especially as United will not allow Cavani to leave until the end of the season. But it will be very interesting to see just what type of players arrive at Old Trafford in the coming weeks. Icardi is the type of player that will improve the United attack, but will the board hand Ragnik the money that he wants to get a £70 million deal done?